It's not gonna be all cup-series, of course. We're just gonna do the GP cup-series. Because I really like GP cup-series. Pressure Joker. And I have not done a cup-series video in so long. I don't even remember the last time I've done a cup-series video. So I'm gonna do two matches every time. Doesn't matter if it's first or not. It's just gonna be one round in right spin, one round in left spin. Alright, let's go. What is this? It seems like the battery is dying. Okay. Well, it's kind of strange, right? First match is Ryzen versus Luador. And this is right spin, I think. So, I just want to do my first. Luador is in standard mode. Sometimes there's like a thing where the part will stick out and make it really hard for the base to get a little motor. There you go. Alright, second round. I'll do attack mode to kind of keep things up. And this time Skrizen is going to have the advantage because we're going in left spin mode. And Skrizen is the right spin, but dual spin mode. It's the same thing. Alright, our next battle will be Luminor versus Golkesh. How about that? Same spin battle. This is left spin mode again, so not right spin. So no advantage here. Luminor is on attack mode. Too light of a bay. Like all other cup-series have like metal and stuff and they're all super heavy. But I mean, he's got Bokesh, just the lightest cup-series in the GP. Probably like the lightest cup-series in general. Well, we're thunder. I mean, maybe it's really. I don't know. It wasn't that light though. It's not super light. Now they're both going to have a huge disadvantage. Terrible in this thing, and yet somehow it had a single click and it burst Luna. Like, these almost aren't teeth, they're slope spring rich. They're pretty much just slopes. Okay, now they're teeth. I don't know how Luna lost that one, especially if like the worst GT of things. Alright, so let's go with command. Luminor's gonna have the advantage. I feel like Luminor's gonna win because really Vanguard with his rivals and the good attack mode. Driver is just so bad. Just push this thing a bit because it makes me like stuck right there. All right, beat command. Lost the ball crush. All right, the last battle of Luminor, Joker. The battle of the strongest wave two, baby. And this one's gonna be crazy. I feel like Joker's gonna win most likely. They're probably going to need to use Ramma mode, but I'm gonna go for attack just to spice it up. Luminor has the advantage.
plus zero makes zero sense at all. Okay, now Joker's gonna have the advantage. And this kind of put me on stamina mode. Loves falling off a stadium. That's really Joker's whole thing. Like, that's all it likes to do. Fall off a stadium. Wow. What stickers? You can beat up it, right? Alright, no more Lunar. Let's just start using Joker. How about that? Surprise him versus Joker. They're both going to have a disadvantage in right spin mode first. I mean, I could put Surprise in left spin mode, but too lazy, okay? Maybe a little bit. This is Lexington Stadium. Better than the one with the advantage. Pretty hard because it's gonna be off the spin battle. Block catch will have the damage in the stadium. Oh, Joker is not able to connect the spin hit. Oh, the stadium is screwing it over. He's almost knocked out Block catch. And Joker somehow won? Yeah, it almost knocked out Block catch. No clicks at all either. And like, I have a skip the scales over here because for some reason the legs in the stadium fell off. I don't know where they are. And then this thing starts spinning on the scale. Kind of cool. So, alright, last battle. This one's gonna be crazy. I'm probably gonna be the best battle. Joker versus Dragon. One click from Dragon, one click from Joker. This is revenge for that time we did the triple battle with wave one, wave two, and wave three. If you remember that, I did a triple battle with Black Achilles, Joker, and Dragon, and Dragon actually destroyed both of them. First and last contact. First, last, only contact. Alright, he's dragging me. I'm putting this way. Still gonna keep in right spin mode. 3, 2, 1. That doesn't change stamina. Or just scraping. It scrapes a lot. That stupid disc. And both these guys scrape a lot. That stupid disc. Or maybe just the driver selection. The driver selection for Dragon is fine. Surprising. And wow, Dragon, just not enough stamina. I thought that was going to be a little cooler battle. Right. This will be our last battle using Dragon. Balkesh is a Dragon. Balkesh will have the advantage. I feel like Balkesh is going to be super good in the stadium. It's probably even the best play in the stadium, to be honest. Just going to just stun it up. Look at it spin. Ooh. Whoa! Whoa! It was just barely both speeding up. It was meant for only Balkash to speed up, but it looked like both of them were speeding up, so that was cool. Alright, now let's give Dragon the advantage. It's actually crazy that Balkash is able to hang in there. Good job, Balkash. Dragon. Now, this is going to be the final battle of the video. Surprising versus Buffy. This one's going to be cool. Or, not really, because we already know Balkash is going to win. Like, maybe if I put Surprise in left spin mode. Yeah, I'm going to put Surprise in left spin mode real quick. Alright, you're both going to have the advantage. No quick throwing. It starts squeaking so much. Okay. Now they're both gonna have a disadvantage. Well, with that big hit though.
Yeah, both have to get the best things for you.
Just because Joker and Dragon don't have a lot of stamina, at least in the stadium. But they both don't have a lot of stamina in general, but in the stadium, they just have way less stamina. And they won. Alright, well, that's it for this video of GT Pro Series in this stadium. Apparently, I do it so easy. I guess request it. I do request. If you don't know, request the video, please. I've only gotten like one request, and I've done it very. Anyway, that's it for the video.